Hi everybody, welcome to Ivanhoe Aquatic Centre Cycle. I hope that you're all well and that you've been able to do some sort of physical activity while we've all been in lockdown. So today I'm going to take you for a 30-minute spin class. We're starting with our usual warm-up. We're only going to go for 5 minutes. It is going to be a 30-minute class today. So we're going to cut that warm-up to a short 5-minute warm-up. So from here we want to be on a flat road. I won't be using specific gears because some of you don't have spin bikes. Some of you will be on a wind trainer. So we just want a flat road, shoulders nice and relaxed, eye gaze forward. Make sure that you take water throughout the warm-up as well as throughout the class, folks. And if you do need to take extra breaks, feel free to do so. So today we're going to be working in 5-minute blocks. We'll either be doing 5 minutes of interval training, speed work, and then 5 minutes of hill climbs. So from here, once you're on the flat road, you want to be riding at around 100 RPM and holding. Just hold your pace at 100. Imagine that you're out on the road or in the spin room, which we hope to have you back here soon. Okay, from here, if you are on a bike, bring it into a hill. And from here, we're going to come up, still part of the warm up, and up. The bottom should be tipping the seat. Shoulders nice and relaxed. And climb. Seconds here. Just a nice steady pace. Ten seconds. Four, three, two, one, down, back onto the flat. At 100 again. And hold it at 100. Whew, starting to get hot now, folks. Easy pedaling, grab a quick drink and catch your breath. So we want to be on a flat road, folks. So adjust your bike accordingly. If you're on one of our old spin bikes, you would have been around about gear 8. If you're on a wind trainer, you want to be on a flat road gear 25 seconds before we go. So our first set, 5 minutes, 10 second sprint, 10 second recovery. And then we're going to go into a 5 minute climb to recover. Come back out, 5 minutes of speed work again. And it'll be 15 seconds on, 15 off. Ready? First sprint coming up. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, as fast as you can. 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax for 10. Ooh, it's been a long time since I've ridden, folks. Ready, set, go. Let's go. Over this little break, take it easy and take longer breaks if you need to. Let's go again. Five seconds. 3, 2, 1, and relax. Whew. Ready, set, go. It's 10 second sprints on the flat, not on a hill. Ready, go. Push on. 3, 2, 1, go. 2 minutes 40 left on the clock. 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Whew. Grab a quick drink if you need it. Start to wind it up. Ready, set, go. 10 seconds. Start to wind it up. Ready, set, let's go. And 2 minutes to go. 3, 2, 1, and relax. Looking good, folks, looking good. Ready, set, let's go. Again. 3, 2, 1, and relax. Quickest way to get fit is through this interval training, folks. 1 minute 23 to go. And let's go into the next 10 seconds. Push, 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 push. 3, 2, 1, and relax. Coming into the 1 minute mark. 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, and relax again. 10 seconds off here. 45 seconds to go. Looking good. Ready, set, let's go. Push it out again. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Woo. 3, 2, 1, and relax. One more to go. Set, last one for the 10 seconds, go. Come on, come on, smash it out. 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax for 10 seconds. Now, bring it into a gear for a slight hill climb. Ready and up, let's go. Here's our recovery. Out of the saddle. Slight heel. 5 minutes here. Bring that heart rate down. Just pick up that beat of the music in the background. Drink and ride. Good to be back on the bike, folks. Go tight. Ooh, just a steady climb. Anywhere between 60 RPM and above. Wiggle those fingers, folks. Nice and relaxed from here up. Hold your pace. 3 minutes, 35 to go. Remember, if you can't get out for long rides, at 20 seconds, a 10 minute warm up, and then 20 seconds of high intensity training. Doesn't matter what that variable is, whether it's a 10 second sprint, a 1 minute recovery, or a 1 minute sprint with a 10 second recovery, as long as you're doing that stop start, quickest way to bring your fitness level back up. While you're walking, just quicken the pace for a bit and slow it down. Good work, everybody. Hold that pace. It's all active recovery, so drink as you go. Recovery, we're going to be seated and climbing in that seated position. 1 minute 30 before we move into the next interval set. 5 minutes and 15 seconds on, 15 seconds off. And if you're fitter on the bike than I am, you can do them as a hill set as well. Up to you. One minute. seconds, folks. We're going to go straight into that 15-second sprint on the flat. Or if you choose, you can stay in the heels. You could even do an attack out of the saddle, rest in the saddle. I'll leave that up to you. Me, I'm going to do them on the flat road because I've only started riding again. 15 seconds before we go. Just get the clock ready. So remember, we've got 5 minutes and 15 seconds on. Ready, set, take a seat, go. Come on. I've marked up my timer. Keep going. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Ready? Go! Come on. We'll be up to at least 130 RPM. 15 seconds on, 15 seconds off. 4 to go. 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Good work, everybody. Just going to adjust my bike. Good work. Ready. 3, 2, start to wind it up. Go. Come on. Five seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax for 15 seconds. Grab a drink if you need it. Good work. Five seconds before we go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Come on, push it out. Go. Five seconds. 3, 2, 1. Good effort. Easy pedaling, or complete rest. Up to you. Ready, set, and go. Let's go again. We're at the 3 minute mark. Work. Two minutes 40. You'll notice I'm doing a standing start. Set, go. I don't mind what you do, as long as you're sprinting for 15 seconds. Go. 5 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1, and relax. Alright, ready? 4, 3, 2, go! Come on. Minute 45 to go. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. One more. Ready, set, and go. Come on, come on, last one for the 15 seconds. Into that hill, and you can do that on the flat if you want to, or in the hills, up to you. Our 5 seconds starts now, sorry, 5 minutes. Bring it into that hill, and you just want to climb anywhere between 60 RPM and above, depending on how heavy you've got that hill. Mine's probably medium to a light hill. Just sit here, active recovery, catch your breath, grab a drink, chill for 4 minutes, 4 minutes 34. And then we're gonna come into the last set of 20 seconds on, 20 seconds off. Whew. It's a beautiful day outside, folks. Whew. Hold your pace. 3 minutes 40. Missing you all heaps, wish you were all here. Hopefully we'll see each other very, very soon. Three minutes 20 to go. Hold your pace. Looking good, looking good. Minutes of 20 seconds on, 20 seconds off, and then we're done. Now, as I said, if you're starting back into cycling, you can do these 5 minutes as an easy pedaling. So on the flat road, as long as you like, or you can just do it as a tempo like we're doing now. And just holding that pace, it's about a 7 out of 10 perceived effort. One minute 20. Hold that pace. Doing well, doing well. Don't drop it back, don't drop it back. Hold that cadence for 5 minutes. Unless you're resting completely. Otherwise, you work in recovery, we want to maintain that same pace. Under a minute to go. 35 seconds. I'm just going to get that clock ready before we go. Keep riding. Back onto the flat gear. Ready? So 20 seconds as flat out as you can. 20 second recovery, 5 minutes, and we're done. Ready? First one up. Set. Go. Workout, folks, with you. All right, ready? Effort number two, three, two, one, go. Come on, push. If you did anything, folks, 10 seconds. Four, three, two, one, and relax. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed it. Please join us again soon as well. I just want you to drop that all the way down. Easy pedaling. If you've got some time before you go to work, just go through those cool down exercises that we all know. Bringing those shoulders up. And from here, nice deep breaths in and out. You know the routine, guys. Have a great day. See you soon.